ಸಂಗೀತೋತ್ಸವದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ www.megamedianews.com ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರವಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಹಾಗೂ ಮೆಗಾ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ನ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಗೂ ಸಂಗೀತ ಭಾರತಿ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ನ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಅಂತ್ಯದವರೆಗೂ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ ನಡೆಯಲಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ತಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರಿಗೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಂದು ಬಂದು ಬಳಗದವರಿಗೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ರಸದೌತಣವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವುದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಬೇಕಾಗಿ ತಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ವಿನಂತಿ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Sangeet Bharati Foundation, I, Dr. Usha Prabhanai, welcome you all to second day of Karnataka Bank Vasantotsav, a unique two-day festival celebrating the beauty of this spring season. Throughout Indian history, art and culture, be it music, dance, literature, sculpture or paintings, have been promoted by our rulers, and this continued patronage of the arts has been responsible for keeping them alive. We may not have kings and emperors today, but we certainly still do have people in the society who wish to promote culture and encourage artists to keep our great heritage of India alive. We owe this Vasantotsav to our patrons, Karnataka Bank Limited, along with the Ideal Ice Cream, Canara Bank, Axis Bank, HDFC Bank, Corporation Bank, Mangalore Chemicals and Fertilizers Limited, Expert Group of Institutions, LIC of India and School Book Company. On behalf of people of Mangalore, I request all of you to give huge round of applause for their commendable act. Ladies and gentlemen, music is also a light. It's a light which can show us the path towards love, humanity and eternal truth. As per our tradition, let us start this evening by lighting the lamp. May I request Ustad Rafiq Khan, President, and Sri Narendra L. Nayak, Vice President of Sangeet Bharati Foundation, to escort Pandit Ullas Kashalkar and Melvin Rodriguez, Konkani poet and operations director, Daiji World Media, Dr. K. Mohan Pai, renowned cardiologist, onto the dais.
ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ ಆನಂದಮಯ
Thank you, Panditji. Thank you, dignitaries. Music touches us emotionally, where words alone cannot. To take us through an emotional-filled music ride, let us welcome today's artist onto the stage with a huge round of applause. Please welcome a musician's musician, connoisseur's delight, Padma Shri awardee, Pandit Ullas Kashalkar. Accompanying him on tabla, Shri Swapnil Bise, and on harmonium, Shri Krishna Mukherkar. On tanpura, Shri Vikrant Naik and Shri Manu Hegde. Pandit Ullas Kashalkar was born in a musical family in Maharashtra. He was initiated into music by his father, Shri N.D. Kashalkar, an advocate and musicologist. A gold medalist in his post-graduation in music from Nagpur University, Ullasji received training from Pandit Rajbahu Kajge and Professor Prabhakar Rao. Later, he received advanced training under Pandit Ram Marathe and Pandit Gajanan Rao Joshi. Thus, he received training of the highest order in three distinct prominent gharanas, Gwalior, Agra and Jaipur. He soon emerged to be one of the most formidable vocalists of the country. Ullasji started his career as a program executive in All India Radio. He later moved to Kolkata to join the prestigious ITC Sangeet Research Academy as a senior guru in the year 1992. He has been with the academy for over 20 years as one of the most sought after gurus, producing numerous students of high caliber. Ullasji is the recipient of several awards such as Padma Shri, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Tamsin Samman, Basavaraj Rajguru Puraskar and Mallikarjun Mansur Puraskar. He has been bestowed with several titles like Swararatna, Ragarishi and Ganatapasvi. His recitals have evoked a tremendous response all over the globe. He has performed at some of the most prestigious venues in the world. The number of record companies that have released his music world over is a reach. So please welcome Panditji with a huge round of applause. Accompanying Panditji on tabla is Shri Swapnil Bise. Shri Swapnil Bise is a much appreciated Bombay-based tabla artist. He studied under Pandit Chandrakant A. Bhosekar, Pandit Praveen Karkare and Pandit Yogesh Samshi. Holding a tabla visharad from the Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalay, Swapnil Ji has received several prizes like the gold medal at the All India Inter-University Association and National Youth Festival. He has performed on Indian television and All India Radio. He has provided tabla accompaniment to several renowned vocalists, instrumentalists and dancers in addition to his much appreciated solo performances. Please welcome Shri Swapnil Bise on tabla. harmonium Shri Krishna Mukhetkar. Shri Krishna Mukhetkar hails from a musical family in Bidar. His initial training was under Pandit Ramanu Gadgi and later received further training from Pandit Narasimhalu Vadavatti. He has had the privilege of having learned classical music from Pandit Ullas Kashalkar and light classical forms such as Tumri, Tappa, Kajri, etc. from late Vidushi Girija Devi as a scholar at the ITC Sangeeta Research Academy. He has several achievements and awards to his credit, such as securing first place in state level music competition organized by Government of Karnataka in 2011, awarded national scholarship by Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and has performed at the prestigious stages all over India. He has provided lehra accompaniment to well-known tabla artists such as Pandit Anito Chatterjee and Pandit Shubhankar Banerjee, in addition to accompanying vocalists such as Pandit Ullas Kashalkar, late Vidushi Girija Devi, and Ustad Mashkur Ali Khan. Please welcome Shri Krishna Mukhetkar on harmonium. May I request Shri Narendra Nayak, Vice President of Sangeeta Bharati, to felicitate today's artist with a floral welcome. Ullas Kashalkar, Shri Swapnil Bise on tabla, Shri Krishna Mukhetkar on harmonium, Shri Vikrant Naik and Shri Manu Hegde on tanpura. Thank you, sir. I would not like to be an impediment to the flow of music. And with a reminder to all of you to silence your mobile phones, I request Panditji to take us to the world of music as we begin this second concert of Karnataka Bank Vasantotsav.
और उसके बाद में तीन ताल में पेश कर रहे
Oh, Yeah.
Bye. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
बसंत गाँव में, क्योंकि ये बसंत उत्सव है, ये भी बसंत ही है कभी।
Ah.
Oh,
Thank you.
people say that the season spring, it comes like a lion. And I think in Mangalore, it's just a hot, crazy lion this time, this spring. And during that time, Panditji, your singing was like the Shrangar of Rag Shri. And later, it is Bahar and Basant was like a icy blast, we can say. So, thank you so much for that subtle and melodious singing, which made us really feel really cool from within, from inside. That even the soul is like, we have all become very shant. Hope you all will agree with me. Thank you so much. But we have still, we feel that we need to listen to you. We'll be very happy. At least you can give one last concluding item, if possible.
Kannada, 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 Kann please be seated for 2 minutes. As a formality, we have to do the vote of thanks because it's a Utsav. 2 days Vasantotsav, it comes to an end today. Thank you very much for today's and yesterday's artists. I hope all the music lovers have enjoyed both the programs, both the day's programs. And big round of applause for all the artists who have performed for these 2 days. And our thanks to the main sponsor, Karnataka Bank Limited, and the co-sponsors, Ideal Ice Cream, Canara Bank, Axis Bank, Corporation Bank, MCF Limited, LIC of India, then School Book Company and HDFC Bank. And special thanks to all the staff members of Expert who have worked for this 2 days Vasantotsav. And thanks to Nagaraj Swarna for getting the beautiful background, the backdrops, Nagaraj Swarna. And then special thanks to Chris Electronics, and thanks to the City Corporation authorities for providing the town hall, and thanks to MegaMediaNews.com for recording this and sending the live telecast, not telecast, live on Facebook. And then making this event a grand success. Thanks to all the music lovers. And see, all these things are possible only when the music lovers support. We also put a lot of efforts to give the best to the people of Mangalore and around, and even you have to support us. And thanks to the people who have become the life members, that is Srimati Sharada S. Bidu, then Professor M. N. Shetty, Sri M. P. Ramnath, and Srimati Shobha M. Kamath. A big round of applause for them for becoming life members. You also become life member and enjoy with us and participate. You will also enjoy, and the nice musical presentation can be given to the people of Mangalore and around. And a special announcement, July 28th this year, mark this date, Town Hall evening, Bolava Vittal. This will happen on July 28th. Thank you very much, and come again, don't miss any of our programs. Thank you.
ಸಂಗೀತೋತ್ಸವದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ www.megamedianews.com ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರವಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಹಾಗೂ ಮೆಗಾ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ನ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಗೂ ಸಂಗೀತ ಭಾರತಿ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ನ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಅಂತ್ಯದವರೆಗೂ ನೇರ ಪ್ರಸಾರ ನಡೀಲಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ತಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರಿಗೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಂದು ಬಂದು ಬಳಗದವರಿಗೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ರಸದೌತಣವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವುದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಬೇಕಾಗಿ ತಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ವಿನಂತಿ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಹಿಂಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಕುಳಿತಿರುವಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಭಿಕರು ಮುಂಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಮಿಸಬೇಕಾಗಿ ತಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ವಿನಂತಿ.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Sangeet Bharati Foundation, I, Dr. Usha Prabhanai, welcome you all to second day of Karnataka Bank Vasantotsav, a unique two-day festival celebrating the beauty of this spring season. Throughout Indian history, art and culture, be it music, dance, literature, sculpture or paintings, have been promoted by our rulers, and this continued patronage of the arts has been responsible for keeping them alive. We may not have kings and emperors today, but we certainly still do have people in the society who wish to promote culture and encourage artists to keep our great heritage of India alive. We owe this Vasantotsav to our patrons, Karnataka Bank Limited, along with the Ideal Ice Cream, Canara Bank, Axis Bank, HDFC Bank, Corporation Bank, Mangalore Chemicals and Fertilizers Limited, Expert Group of Institutions, LIC of India and School Book Company. On behalf of people of Mangalore, I request all of you to give huge round of applause for their commendable act. Ladies and gentlemen, music is also a light. It's a light which can show us the path towards love, humanity and eternal truth. As per our tradition, let us start this evening by lighting the lamp. May I request Ustad Rafiq Khan, President, and Sri Narendra L. Nayar, Vice President of Sangeet Bharati Foundation, to escort Pandit Ullas Kashalkar and Melvin Rodriguez, Konkani poet and operations director, Daiji World Media, Dr. K. Mohan Pai, renowned cardiologist, onto the dais. Thank you, Panditji. Thank you, dignitaries. Music touches us emotionally, where words alone cannot. To take us through an emotional-filled music ride, Let us welcome today's artist onto the stage with a huge round of applause. Please welcome a musician's musician, connoisseur's delight, Padma Shri awardee, Pandit Ullas Kashalkar. Accompanying him on tabla, Shri Swapnil Bise, and on harmonium, Shri Krishna Mukherkar. On tanpura, Shri Vikrant Naik and Shri Manu Hegde. Pandit Ullas Kashalkar was born in a musical family in Maharashtra. He was initiated into music by his father, Shri N.D. Kashalkar, an advocate and musicologist. A gold medalist in his post-graduation in music from Nagpur University, Ullasche received training from Pandit Rajbahu Kajge and Professor Prabhakar Rao. Later, he received advanced training under Pandit Ram Marathe and Pandit Gajanan Rao Joshi. Thus, he received training of the highest order in three distinct prominent gharanas, Gwalior, Agra and Jaipur. He soon emerged to be one of the most formidable vocalists of the country. Ullasji started his career as a program executive in All India Radio. He later moved to Kolkata to join the prestigious ITC Sangeet Research Academy as a senior guru in the year 1992. He has been with the academy for over 20 years as one of the most sought after gurus, producing numerous students of high caliber. Ullasji is the recipient of several awards such as Padma Shri, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Tamsin Samman, Basavraj Rajguru Puraskar and Mallikarjun Mansur Puraskar. He has been bestowed with several titles like Swararatna, Ragarishi and Ganatapasvi. His recitals have evoked a tremendous response all over the globe. He has performed at some of the most prestigious venues in the world. The number of record companies that have released his music world over is a reiteration of his popularity. We are very privileged to have such a distinguished musician to perform with us in Mangalore. So please welcome Panditji with a huge round of applause. Accompanying Panditji on tabla is Shri Swapnil Bise. Shri Swapnil Bise is a much appreciated Bombay-based tabla artist. He studied under Pandit Chandrakant A. Bhosekar, Pandit Praveen Karkare and Pandit Yogesh Samshi. Holding a tabla visharad from the Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya, Swapnilji has received several prizes like the gold medal at the All India Inter-University Association and National Youth Festival. He has performed on Indian television and All India Radio. He has provided tabla accompaniment to several renowned vocalists, instrumentalists and dancers in addition to his much appreciated solo performances. Please welcome Shri Swapnil Bise on tabla. Accompanying on harmonium, Shri Krishna Mukherkar. Shri Krishna Mukherkar hails from a musical family in Bidar. His initial training was under Pandit Ramalu Gadgi and later received further training from Pandit Narasimhalu Vadavatti. He has had the privilege of having learned classical music from Pandit Ullas Kashalkar and light classical forms such as Tumri, Tappa, Kajli, etc. from late Vidushi Girija Devi as a scholar at the ITC Sangeet Research Academy. He has several achievements and awards to his credit, such as securing first place in state-level music competition organized by Government of Karnataka in 2011, awarded national scholarship by Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and has performed at the prestigious stages all over India. He has provided lehra accompaniment to well-known tabla artists such as Pandit Anito Chatterjee and Pandit Shubhankar Banerjee, in addition to accompanying vocalists such as Pandit Ullas Kashalkar, late Vidushi Girija Devi, and Ustad Mashkur Ali Khan. Please welcome Shri Krishna Mukhetkar on harmonium. May I request Shri Narendra Nayak, Vice President of Sangeeta Bharati, to felicitate today's artist with a floral welcome. Ullas Prashankar. Shri Swapnil Bise on tabla. Shri Krishna Mukhetkar on harmonium. Shri Vikrant Naik and Shri Manu Hegde on tanpura. Thank you, sir. I would not like to be an impediment to the flow of music. And with a reminder to all of you to silence your mobile phones, I request Panditji to take us to the world of music as we begin this second concert of Karnataka Bank Vasantotsav.